Everyone, hello guys, good afternoon. It's become around, what is the time now? I don't know, maybe around 12:00. So now I'm preparing for the feasting for the Meiser father's coming for lunch. So now I make a healthy juice. So I show you guys this one. You can see this one. This one I already cut the orange and then I make the juice. You can see the juice here inside. I already put and then the apple and then the 2 pieces ginger or luya sa atin. Yan na mix ko na po ang aking apple with sa juice ko. Inano ko lang ng kutsara yung juice, yung inano ko lang. Ginus ko yung orange, yan. Kinat ko yung loob, yun, together with orange and then 2-3 pieces of kind of Chinese lettuce peaches and then the cucumber because the other so many cucumber so the add some cucumber I take from this because this one I make for the Meiser father for the lunch I fry so I put some here maybe 5 pieces of cucumber and then blend together so I show you guys you can wait. Here we have a blender. Actually, this blender is for my before my mom is diet. So she make a juice for like a celery and then apple. So I can also put the celery on this. So we have celery here, and then this one the juicer very expensive. This one guys, this juicer my juicer. See, I don't know where she buy this one. I think she buy some online. So expensive guys. So now I put in the socket there, but I need to cut the celery first. So I remember there have also a celery. So I can mix with celery, guys. Celery here, but so small. Unti lang guys kasi nga ayaw ko ng celery talaga ng lasa so dahil nga ngayon parang health conscious ako so ayan guys 2 celery so I was and then cut and then blend together. So, ayan siya guys. Ayan ang aking celery. Kinat ko ng small. So, now, I wash this one and then I put all together. And the rice is already boiling. So I put some rice, this one. I put in here. They are already boiled, so I put like this. So I can keep them. So now I already washed the blender. Mahaba na yung buhok guys. So 3 years na kasi ako pinakauwi ng Pilipinas. So ayan. So this one is very big. So I cut become small. Guys, ang aking cucumber. So, ngayon, ilalagay ko na to. May luya na to siya, guys. Dito, may luya na siya. May ginger na to. 2 pieces of ginger. So, now, I can put using my hands only. I can put inside like this. You can see, guys, I put inside. And then the some cucumber, also some cucumber. See, you can see, guys, some cucumber over. Because this one, my father sir cannot finish. It's he only ate some, maybe 10 or 15 cutting. So some of this I can put here also, the cucumber. So maybe 10 pieces. I put already 10 pieces or 11. Okay, and then this one I put the veggies, guys, the Chinese lettuce. Mix here. Maybe it's a bit big, so I can cut like this using my hands. Okay, 4 pieces. Also this one I cut 4 pieces also like this. You see, I already washed my hand, guys, so don't worry. See, I washed my hand. And then cut, put together. See, you can put together, guys. See, and then this one, of course, I can use the spoon for it. I have a spoon here. You can see I have a spoon, so I can use the spoon because the juice of orange. So this one I can put like this. Oh, this one I need to cut because this one is the plastic one, I forget. So can put like this. Ah, it's fall down, so I need to wash. See, guys, you can see the color: green, cucumber, celery, ginger. So I show you guys the ginger that you can believe me, guys. See, you can see that the ginger, the 1 pieces. So I put it inside, and then some apple. Actually, this apple is very good, the small one I use. So yes, this one is a bit sweet. A bit expensive also. So my sir only pay for me, so it's fine. No worries, guys. See, you can see, guys, so I cut the apple inside. I use the knife and then some juice here. You can see the juice. See, you see the orange juice. So I put inside, guys, together. So medyo puno na siya, guys. So I push nyo lang po siya. Yan, push a bit, and then fall the juice, orange juice. See, you can see, guys, the orange juice is already here. And then I covered, see this one, I covered like this. And then I put my blender around there, my blender around. Show you guys the blender. And then no need to add sugar, guys, because the apple is already sweet, so sugar is not good actually. So that's the apple and the orange is already sweet, so it's fine, you know. So I show you guys. Where are you guys? I'm here. I put like this, guys. I put like this. You can see. Push. Actually, must push. It's blended and then stop. It's make you need to shake. You need to shake, guys. And then blend again. And then become stuff, so it means you need to cook again. ayan guys, so you can see guys, you can see, oh, and then I forgot the may guava, so I can put also my guava, and then I put a little bit of some water, because see, it's sticky guys, how come I drink, and then I add my guava, I have a guava here. I add my guava. Where is it, guys? Add some water on it. Because I forgot my guava, guys. So, you see my guava. I put add some water. Because so very sticky siya, guys. The orange juice is not enough. So now it's fine. See, it's become full now. See, it's green. It's green because of the vegetables. So I can put in. Actually, I have like this, guys. So my mom in China buy me so many juice outside, you know, but that one is not healthy. So I keep this one for I making like this. I make in my own. So ayan guys. So I put it here, guys. I put it here. You can see. Put it here. Ayan na siya guys, yung kulay niya. So I can put here. Mmm, yummy. See? It's enough. It's more than enough, guys. Yeah. So lalagyan ko pa siya ng tubig kasi sayang. Sayang yung sa loob. So this one it's my mom. It's my mom, my employer. So I can use also everything here in the house, so I can use. I can eat what I want. See, like this, I shake because it's twisting. And then I add her. See, I add. Mm. See guys, you can see it's very good. Mmm. It's very good, guys, so healthy. You can feel the ginger, guys. A bit hot. But it's good. So tasty. Mm. Mm, very good, guys. It's not bad taste. Very good. It's healthy. You can see. You the apple. Yeah, you can see the apple, guys. It's very good. Good taste. Mm. Ah, actually, guys, this kind of just must be drink in the morning, because no need to eat breakfast. So in the morning, guys, I'm so busy because they are go early. They have a meeting outside. The my sir and the father. So I you know, my father sir wake up me, knock in my door, and then I prefer him breakfast, both of them. Very good, guys. So very good. Mmm, yummy. Mmm, good taste. Ayun. So mamaya ko na, guys, yung kalahati, kasi yung ginger medyo masyadong strong yung nalagay kong ginger. Mmm, nabusog na ako, guys. Yun. Nakakabusog talaga siya, guys. So tama talaga siya na anong parang balanced diet, kumbaga. So, hindi siya makover. Ayan, nakover na siya, guys. So, mamaya, drink ko na lang siya ng ganun. Mmm. Mmm, yummy. Very good. So, now, I need to prepare the ginger for frying because my sir father is about to come. So, bye-bye, guys. Thank you sa panonood ng aking video at sana po subscribe nyo po ako. Maraming salamat po. Like nyo rin po ako at pakishare na rin po. Maraming salamat sa panonood nyo, sa pag walang sawang pagpasensya sa panonood ng aking katuwaan lang po na video at kahit paano po nakakashare po ako sa inyo ng mga mino ko, kung ano-ano po. Ang mga mino ko po ay ni-YouTube po lang din po at yung mga iba po, mga Chinese cooking po, nag-YouTube po ako. So, kaya po yun na natututo din po ako magluto ng Chinese cooking. So, yun, nakakakopya din po ako. Yun po, salamat po ng marami yan. Good afternoon po sa lahat at yung mga issue po about sa ABS-CBN, huwag nyo na pong isipin yon kasi marami pong problema ang bansa. So, kung sila po problema na po nila yon, mayaman na po ang ABS-CBN. So, huwag nyo na pong isipin yon. Ang isipin nyo po ay yung problema po ng kapaligiran ng ating bansa sa dahil sa pandemic, sa mga kababayan natin na nakapuspalad, na hindi nakakakain ng tama. At siya nga pala po sa brother-in-law ko, sa asawa ng pinsan ko, sana po gumaling na po siya. Thank you po and maraming salamat po sa Panginoon na tayo ay ligtas sa araw-araw at ayun, nakakaraos tayo sa araw-araw. Maraming salamat po. At yun, ang mahalaga po sa lahat ay nakakagising tayo sa umaga, sa araw-araw, at healthy po tayo na wala pong mangyari masama sa atin. Maraming salamat po yun sa ating pahal na Panginoon. Ayan lang po, tayo po ay manalig lang po sa ating mahal na Panginoon dahil siya lang po ang nakakaalam ng lahat kung ano po ang nakakabuti po sa atin. Magdasal lang po tayo. Yun lang po ang ating matinding sandata po sa kaganapan po dahil sa ating mundo ay matanda na po. So, maraming salamat po and God bless po sa lahat at sana po ay safe po tayong lahat. Safe po kayo dyan. Maraming salamat po. Bye-bye guys! Thank you!